good morning, Jerry. Right, your car guy here on this beautiful morning. I wanted to bring you today's CarMo. Today's a good one. Today's comes from Philippians 3:13-14. It says like this: "One thing I do, forgetting those which are behind and reaching forward to those things which are ahead, I press toward the goal of the prize of the upward call of God in Christ Jesus." It is vitally important that you heed God's call. Vitally. In John 15:16, Jesus says, "You did not choose me, but I chose you, and have appointed you to go and bear fruit, fruit that will last." In other words, you have been called by Christ, and now it's up to you to decide precisely how you will answer. Have you already found your special calling? If so, you're very lucky. But if not, that's okay. Keep searching and keep praying until you discover it. Remember this: God has important work for you to do. Work that no one else on earth can accomplish but you. Wow. How does that make you feel? Does that make you feel important? Well, you're important to me. I know that for sure. Because I love you. All right. So, once again, Jeremy Brown, your car guy here. Can you do me a favor? If you got a little bit out of this, can you hit the like button down below? Comment. Let me know what you're searching for. I'd like to know. See if I can help you. And then if you could, share it if it blessed you. Once again, this is Jeremy Brown, your car guy. Listen to what's God doing in your life. And I want you to have a great day.